Good morning, Richland Rams.
My name is Saffron Barrett Ross.
And my name is Spencer Fizzett. Today is Tuesday, October 8th, 2019.
It is E-Day.
News for today. Congratulations to our 900-minute reader, Micah Colbert.
Due to the Safe Tuesday program, tomorrow will be day one for 5th and 6th grade band, orchestra, and chorus. Lesson groups will be 5th grade woodwinds and violin, and 6th grade clarinets and viola. Don't forget to bring your instruments.
Let's take it outside to Eli and Tyler for today's weather.
Rim Nation. Today we will start the day off with some early dew and fog. In some spots, skies will part this afternoon with a high of 62.
Tonight we will be partly cloudy with a low at
chilly
47.
Let's head back into Saffron and Max for the rest of today's news.
Today's lunch is pierogies with a roll or steak and cheese on a roll.
Wednesday's lunch is chicken and gravy over a biscuit or toasted cheese sandwich.
Wednesday is A Day.
Thank you.
Study hard.
Treat others with respect.
And have a tremendous, it's only Tuesday. Let's continue to build our chain reaction of kindness.
And remember, we are respectful,
accountable,
motivated,
and safe.
We are the Rams!
I'm Alilika here, and who are you?
Molly.
So we're doing something new called Quirky Questions. We're just gonna ask a random question, okay? What's your favorite cereal brand?
Cheerios.
Cheerios? Okay, thanks. Okay, what's your name?
Jenna Jordan.
Okay, so I'm gonna ask you a question. What's your favorite color?
Yellow.
Thank you. What's your name?
Kate.
We're gonna ask you a weird question, okay?
Okay.
Okay. What is your favorite season?
Spring.
Okay, thanks. What's your name?
Luke.
Luke. Okay, we're gonna ask you a random question, okay? What's your favorite Disney character?
Donald.
Donald Duck? Thank you.
Good job.
Lila.
What's your name?
Ella.
All right. What's your favorite Disney character, Lila?
Ariel.
Ariel? How about you, Ella?
Ariel.
You both like Ariel? Well, thank you.
Behold my laser of mass destruction.
Da-da. Are you recording?
Hi, my name is Aaliyah Ladiga, that's me. And my book that I am telling to you guys is Wonder. And I am in the sixth grade, and my name's Aaliyah, if you forgot that part. Okay, so this is about a kid named Augie, or August is his actual name. And he has facial differences, which prevent him from going to a regular school. So he is always homeschooled. And then he actually goes to school, but this kid named Julian, right? Yeah, Julian was very mean to him. I don't like Julian, so don't like Julian if you read this book. But then he actually finds a kid that is his friend, and they have a lot of adventures, and there's a bunch of different points of view. And I recommend this to fourth and up. Yeah, bye.